I've been feeling some feelings, man. I laugh when I'm happy.
I cry when I'm sad.
I eat when I'm hungry.
Mainly carrot-based snacks.
I hop when I'm excited.
And I hop when I'm mad.
It's okay to feel all the feelings that you have. I get happy.
I get sad.
I get excited.
I get mad.
I feel hungry.
I feel sleepy.
I feel nervous.
I feel weak.
It's all feelings, man. They go up, they go down.
Sometimes spin you round and round.
I'm in my feelings, man.
These feelings.
It's all part of the plan.
I'm in my feelings too, man.
Cool, tell us about it, man.
Well, I get scared of monsters.
I get worried about school.
Sometimes I feel lonely. And I know that you do too.
Everyone feels nervous.
And sometimes I feel proud.
And now and then I feel so silly. I love to hop about.
I get shy.
I get upset.
I feel glad.
I feel content.
I get depressed and agitated.
I feel creative and frustrated.
It's your feelings, man. They go up, they go down.
Sometimes spin you round and round.
I'm in my feelings, man. Yeah, all part of the plan.
It's just the feelings that we have. Sometimes I feel good.
And sometimes I feel bad.
Sometimes I feel happy.
And sometimes I feel sad.
It's your feelings, man.
Yeah. Sometimes spin you round and round.
I'm in my feelings, man.
It's feelings.
It's all part of the plan.
Just the feelings that we have.
Sometimes I feel pensive. I like to sit and think. Take a little quiet time and process everything.
Sometimes it can help to spend some time alone. And other times it's good to talk and make your feelings known.
Sometimes I get angry, I like to scream and shout. I twitch my little bony ears and I love to hop about.
And sometimes I'm excited and I really cannot wait. Cause we're going to a party and I don't want to be late.
It's your feelings, man.
They go up,
they go down. Sometimes spin you round and round.
It's your feelings, man.
It's feelings.
Yeah. It's all part of the plan.
It's just the feelings that we have. Sometimes I feel lost.
And sometimes I'm irritated.
Sometimes I feel so inspired.
And really motivated.
It's your feelings, man.
Yeah. Sometimes spin you round and round.
I'm in my feelings.
All part of the plan.
It's just the feelings that we have.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. You've eaten our cake.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
C'est terrible.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear indeed. What are we going to do?
Off!
Ah, Duggee. Any idea how we can help the rabbits?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the cake badge, Duggee?
Oh.
Ooh.
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 Are you going to make the rabbits a new cake, Duggee?
Oh.
Yippee!
Aw, cool, man. Aw, cool, man.
Duggee, where are the balloons?
Woof woof.
In the balloon box, of course. We're not doing you a party.
So, who should we invite?
Enid.
Good.
Frog.
Yeah.
Chickens.
I suppose. Balloon. We're making Duggee paper chains.
Yeah. Balloon.
Aw, mine don't look like Duggee.
Oh, mine aren't holding hands.
Shall we ask Duggee?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, like that. Thanks, Duggee.
More balloons.
Invitations ready?
Yay! Dress to impress.
Meow.
RSVP.
ASAP.
Yay!
Be there or be square.
Ribbit.
Come to
Duggee's
surprise
party.
Cool, man.
That's the decorations done.
What's next?
Birthday cake.
Bread.
Raisins.
That's the cake made.
Now, let's decorate it with all the things Duggee likes.
Custard.
Spaghetti.
Lettuce.
And sprinkles.
That's everything.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hello, squirrels.
It's King Toya.
No, I am the mystifying magician, the fabulous Furble.
That definitely is King Tiger.
With my magical hat, I can make things appear! Bazoom!
That was weird, man.
Wow!
I can also make things disappear! May I? Bazoom!
Where's it gone?
Fear not, I can hear...
My car!
Now watch as my hat changes one thing into many! Bazoom!
Ooh! Can you make more potatoes?
I can make your potato into... Bazoom! Potato chips!
Oh, I don't like chips.
Can you make ice cream?
Of course! Bazoom!
Yummy!
Can you make this teddy talk?
Just pop it in. Bazoom!
I'm a wheelbarrow now!
Any magic music?
Indeed! Bazoom!
Welcome, everybody, to our fashion show! For our new winter, fall, spring, summer Duggee collection! My outfit is full of sleepiness and fluffiness. Ooh. I call my creation pyjamas.
I made an outfit for Duggee to wear every day.
that he really understands pockets.
Aren't pockets a bit passé?
Oh, Eugene, you're so out of touch.
This is Duggee's swimwear. It's called Splash, Splash, Splash.
And I made Duggee a dance outfit. Get into the groove, Duggee.
He's nearly as gorgeous as you are, darling.
Yeah.
I wonder who's next.
Me. I made this using everything.
Oh. Well, there is one more outfit.
But who made it?
Why, Duggee, of course.
Huh?
Woof woof! He's redesigned a classic!
I love how he's done the badges!
It's so well made!
Such clean lines!
The detailing!
Good work, Duggee!
And good work, squirrels! Well done, squirrels. You've earned your fashion badge.
Yay!
Woof! First, you get your toothbrush.
Oh, toothbrush.
Then you wet it.
Woof!
Add toothpaste. Just the right amount. Now we brush our teeth for 2 minutes.
You brush in tiny circles.
All along the bottom.
And all along the top. Mm-hmm. Do the front of your teeth.
And the back.
Woof, woof, woof.
Brush them like this.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Round and round.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Every single tooth.
Chicky, 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 cha.
To this sound.
Chicky, 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 cha.
If you don't brush them,
your smile won't be lovely.
And your teeth won't be strong.
They'll be yellow and furry.
And smelly.
Really?
Yes! Ah! Brush them like this.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Round and round.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Every single tooth.
Chicky, 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 cha.
To this sound.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Brush them well,
so you can chew, chew, chew.
And sparkle when you smile.
And you'll feel healthy.
And happy!
Woof, woof, woof.
Brush them like this.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Round and round.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Every single tooth.
Chicky, 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 cha.
To this sound.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Brush them like us.
It's not very hard.
Like jumping over the moon.
But easy peasy.
Like shouting this tune.
Woof, woof, woof.
Brush them like this.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Round and round.
Chicky, 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 cha.
Every single tooth.
Chicky, 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 cha.
To this sound.
Chicky, 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 cha.
2 minutes of brushing, squirrels! Brilliant! I think that's everyone, Duggee. Woof!
Have we forgotten someone?
Surely I should be in the middle.
This composition is terrible!
Eyes red!
You do look dashing, Nigel.
Woof, woof!
But are you going to be in a picture, Duggee?
Woof! Duggee's camera has a special timer which turns around until it reaches the end, then takes the photo, giving Duggee plenty of time to join you.
Oh, okay.
Ready, Duggee?
Huh?
Ah, might have to pull back a little bit.
There's definitely someone missing.
Yeah!
Further, little bit further, 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 further. Perfect, Duggee.
Oh, woof!
Ooh, better get moving, Duggee!
Woof!
Come on, Duggee!
Hurry up!
This is excruciating!
Mole! That's who we forgot!
Hurry up, Duggee! Duggee, come
on! It's brilliant!
Hey, Duggee, what are you doing?
Woof!
Knitting?
Woof!
Duggee said knitting was one of his favourite things. What's a favourite?
Luckily, Duggee had his favourite badge.
Woof!
Ooh!
And he explained all about it.
He's very good at explaining.
Woof, 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 woof.
He said it's something you really like.
More than anything else.
Woof, woof, woof. Woof.
And everyone has a favourite something.
What's your favourite thing?
I don't know. There's so much to choose from.
Then...
Duggee had an idea.
He said to help us decide, we should ask everybody else what their favourite thing is.
So we did.
Testing! Testing! Working! Working!
What's my favourite thing? Big question, man.
Should I powder his nose?
Never mind.
Peace. Yeah, peace is my favourite thing, man.
I thought he'd say carrots.
What's my favourite thing? Well, it's easy. It's Nigel. My favourite thing? I'll have to think about that.
A clear order and rapid response. Quick march! Hup, 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 hup,
hiya!
Hup, 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 hup.
Huh?
Ah. What's my favourite thing?
Is the volume okay?
Yes.
Mid-90s ambient music! Duggee's making a smoothie.
Can we try it, Duggee?
Woof!
Yuck! What's in it?
A bit of this, a touch of that, but mostly... Woof! Anchovies.
They're little fish.
Ugh, they're horrible. When I learn to write, I'm going to write down never, ever to eat them ever again.
Wrong. They're delicious.
Now, no one is wrong. It's just a matter of taste.
What's taste?
Good question, Tag. Luckily, Duggee has his taste badge. He can explain.
Ooh!
Woof, woof. Our tongues have tiny little bumps on them.
There?
These are called taste buds. These buds can pick up 5 different kinds of tastes.
Woof!
There's sweet, which is in foods such as ice cream, orange juice, chocolate, and jam.
Ah, my sweet. I cannot get enough of you.
Next up,
woof!
Sour. That you'll find in vinegar, yogurt, rhubarb, and lemon.
Ooh, so tart!
The next type of taste is...
Woof!
Salty! Found in anchovies, bacon, nuts, and, of course, salt! But too much salt can be bad for you. Next is bitter, which include grapefruit, broccoli, coffee, and...
cabbage!
And finally, umami. The savory taste of food like mushrooms, steak, soy sauce, and
cheese!
First, you make your pizza base. Add your sauce. Then you
add your toppings.
I made a seaside pizza.
I made a pea soup puddle pizza.
I made a garden pizza.
I made a potato pizza.
And I made a tag pizza.
Wow! Those pizzas look splendid, squirrels. Now it's time to cook them. Oof!
Mmm, smells delicious.
Let's eat!
Huh?
That horse wants your pizza tag.
Would you like some pizzas too?
Looks like you're going to need a bigger oven, Duggee.
Woof!
Can I take your order? Eccellente.
First order, Duggee.
Hey, woof!
How would you like your pizza, sir? Good choice.
Extra cheese, please.
Ah, bit lush center. Bella,
Bella. We'll have that ready. Pronto, pronto.
That's all the orders, Duggee.
Now time to make the pizzas.
Oof!
Finito!
Whose is this one?
That's easy. I'll check the orders.
Hey, where have they gone?
Hey, you can't pitch here, man. It's right on our carrot patch, guys.
Sorry.
Does this look like a good place to camp, Duggee?
Woof!
Hey! Hey-o!
Huh?
You can't camp here. It's our home. Yeah, keep off our lawn.
Sorry.
Here, Duggee.
Woof!
Oh, dear. Your tent seems to be on the sheep's dinner.
No!
So where can we put our tent, Duggee?
Woof!
Duggee's got an idea!
Ah, at last. Nice and cosy in your tent.
Yes, I like camping.
Me too.
But I can't sleep without Sergeant Smash.
Woof, woof!
Smashy!
Could I have a glass of water, please, Duggee?
I spilt the water.
On me! I need a towel, Duggee.
Oh, woof!
Roly, you're in my sleeping bag.
Maybe.
You're in mine!
Woof!
That's Tag's towel, Duggee.
Where's Zaza?
A wolf!
Duggee, I've left Zaza outside.
Woof!
Zaza!
Duggee, I've just realised my top is wet.
Woof!
Now, squirrels, look at what Duggee does and try to copy it. Sit down on your bottom. And fold your legs.
Like this?
Now put your hands on your knees.
Oh.
This is called the lotus position.
Is this it?
Oh, no, squirrels. There's much more. Woof! Try lying down on your belly. Now push up with your hands. Woof! This is the cobra pose.
What's a cobra?
It's a snake.
Do snakes do yoga?
Yes. Lots of yoga positions come from nature.
Such as the mountain, the dolphin, the eagle.
Oh, I see. How about the wavy tree? You just wave like a tree.
Yeah! The wavy tree!
Oh, we don't know that one, do we, Duggee?
Woof!
I've caught one! The bendy bug pose! You just bend like a bug.
Yeah! Bend like a bug!
Good one, Happy!
Woof!
Ah, cool, man. I told you the vibe was strong here.
This yoga is making me feel soft. Pillowy.
Huh? The theater badge?
Woof!
So what should our play be about, Duggee?
It's gotta have big songs.
No art. Dance.
Feelings.
Glamour.
Maybe. It could be about people not getting on,
but then getting on.
That's genius. Conflict and resolution.
A love story.
Classic. Looks like it's showtime. It's a play.
Here.
Thank you.
Remember, head up and smile.
But I'm too small.
No, today you're gonna be a big star.
It's not what you say, it's what you don't say.
Perfect. 5 minutes, everyone.
Beautiful.
Come see the show.
Looks like we're sold out.
Final call. Good luck, everyone.
Well, here goes.
Squirrels, time to harvest. Dig in, as they say.
Yay!
I picked a
potato!
And it looks like Ethel.
Ba, ba, ba.
A duck.
Quack, quack!
Duggee!
A
Not exactly, Squirrels.
Oh, woof, 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 woof.
There's more?
Oh, woof.
But how can we collect all that?
Don't worry, Squirrels. Duggee knows. Because he has his harvest badge. We can use a tractor.
Oh, woof.
Wow.
Woof, 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 woof,
woof. Woof.
Ooh. Cool, man.
Ooh. Ooh, fancy.
Yeah, yeah. Faster, Duggee. Faster.
Going faster.
Oh, whoop.
Oh, dear.
Can you fix it, Duggee?
A wolf.
Ooh, it looks like the animals want to harvest as well.
Duggee, can we pick more food while we wait?
A wolf?
Can we have a go?
A wolf.
It's a bit big.
I know. And it's a bit hard to play.
What can we play?
Well, Duggee could help you make some instruments more your size.
Oh, woof!
Because he has his making music badge.
Making music?
Oh, woof!
Yay!
So, what have you made, Squirrels?
I made churches.
I made drums. A tubey thing.
Blinky plonks. Balloon.
Jolly good. I wonder what they sound like.
Yeah.
Ready? A one, a two.
One, two, three, four!
Duggee can make anything you want, Tag.
Well, my dad makes me cereal in the morning. Just the way I like it. Up to there, please, Dad. No, a bit more, please. A bit more, please. A little bit more. Bit more. Bit more. 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 Yes! Bit more, please. Bit more, please. A little bit more. Bit more. 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 Cereal gives me loads of energy. See?
I like pancakes for breakfast. They're my favourite. My mum mixes milk and eggs and flour. Then she pours it into a pan and cooks it. My best bit is when she flips it. Really, really high.
My granddad catches us kippers for breakfast.
Mmm.
Really big one.
Whoa!
Aren't kippers really small, Roly?
Yeah.
Phew.
My dad makes a shakshuka.
That sounds nice.
Yes. It's got tomatoes, chilies and peppers with eggs on top. All the eggs.
It looks very healthy.
Yes, it makes my brothers and sisters really bouncy.
Shakshuka!
If you eat all the chicken's eggs, what do the chickens eat?
Chickens don't eat eggs, Happy.
Then what do they have for breakfast?
A wolf. They eat pellets.
Ugh. Pellets don't sound nice.
Oh, they love pellets. Hello, squirrels. What are you doing?
We're hungry.
Duggee! Duggee! We're hungry.
A woof woof woof. Yes, sounds like you need something to eat.
But what?
Well, luckily, Duggee's been reading his recipe book. The Clubhouse Kitchen. Tasty bites for hungry squirrels.
But what is a recipe?
A recipe tells you how to cook food.
What food?
Well, you can decide, squirrels.
Woof!
Maybe the Hedgley Bake recipe.
Inspired by me.
A nut roast topped with carrot spikes and leafy trimmings, slowly cooked over 4 hours.
4 hours? That's ages!
I like to take things slow.
Maybe something quicker then, like cheetah toast made with hummus and raisins.
Fastest recipe in the world, don't you know, eh?
Raisins get stuck in my teeth.
Well, what about a veggie bee, an amuse-bouche of finely cut carrots and black olives?
I think I need something bigger.
Oui, oui, that recipe is a petit morceau. They might need something more substantial.
A wolf?
Then how about le crabe au frit?
Nigel, look, they're talking about us!
Is it made out of real crab?
Oh, woof woof.
No, it's just made of fruit to look like a crab.
Well, that's a relief.
But we don't know how to do a recipe.
Don't worry, Duggee can help you. Because he has his recipe badge.
Yay!
Come on, everybody. Let's help Duggee make some jam.
Yay!
Woof! So, what fruit are we going to put in our jam, then?
Strawberry.
Lemon.
Orange.
Mango!
Banana!
Right. Time to stir it.
Wow!
Mmm. Is it ready, Duggee?
Oh! Mmm!
I think it's time to have some jammy toast. Tag, Roly, Betty, Happy, Norrie, and a slice for Naughty Monkey. Does it taste good? Well done, squirrels. You've earned your jam badge.
Yay!
Ah, and here are your parents. Just time for one more thing.
Duggee hug!
Oh.
Duggee hug.
Animals can eat in lots of different ways.
Really?
Luckily, Duggee has his eating badge and can explain.
Oh, woof, woof, woof.
Indeed, some animals eat slowly, like cow, who chews her food all day long.
All day?
Yes, from when you arrive at Squirrel Club.
Duggee!
Woof!
Yay!
To when you leave.
Oh. Woof!
That's really slow.
Woof!
But other animals eat really quickly. like frog.
What about other animals, Duggee?
Oh, woof, woof, woof.
Well, goats are always hungry.
So hungry.
Me too!
While some tortoises can go for a whole year without eating anything.
Are you gonna eat that?
Oh, no, I'm full. I only just ate 6 months ago.
And some animals...
Woof!
Like giraffe, eat food that is very high up. And some animals eat food that is very low down. Like moles who dine deep underground, feasting on grubs and bugs.
Hey, where did it go?
Oh, no. Mole, we'll have to go back to the shops.
Oh, animals don't go to shops, Norrie. They have to find their own food.
Oof.
Like this bird who catches its food and carries it in its beak back home to feed its babies.
How would you like it?
Rare, please.
Medium, please.
You mean... you could lead the parade, Duggee?
Woof!
Good show, Duggee! In the big parade, we have 10 dancers shaking their feathers. Hello, Norrie.
Hello.
Well, I never. 9 punky penguins pogoing. 8 clowns clowning around. Hello, Tag. 7 magicians waving their wands.
Cool, man.
6 chefs cooking up a noise. Hello, Roly!
Hello!
5 lions tapping their toes. 4 cowboys squirting their pistols. Yee-haw, happy!
Water!
Yee-haw!
3 spacemen having a moonwalk.
Meow!
2 snorkeling superstars. Hello, Betty.
Hello!
And 1 dancing Duggee leading the parade. How exciting! Baking a cake.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, baking a cake!
Well, I say, it looks like you're using lots of ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
Eggs, flour, sugar, butter, raisins, and carrots.
Carrots?
You can't put vegetables in a cake.
Yeah.
Yes, we're making a carrot cake for the rabbits.
Cool!
Remember to stand back while Duggee takes the cakes out of the oven.
Yes, because they will be very, very...
hot!
Wow! We've made lots of little cakes.
Woof!
Oh, man. Cool cakes.
Mm.
inside.
Hit it, Henny.
Come on, chickens. Get into the groove. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four.
Play hide and seek.
Yay! I got a purple jumper at home and I would wear it every day. Father's allowed to, only sometimes it's too warm. Mum said I can't wear it all the time.
Found you!
You only see a rainbow if it's rainy and sunny at the same time, unless you turn the hose on and point it at the sky. So Dad said, shoo. So Dad said it was a draw.
Slash, slash, slash.
And Mum said you couldn't wear it on your head, so I had to get out of the cupboard. My cousin is called Eric, and he's an alligator. He's older than me, but I'm a little bit taller than him. He's really funny, though. One day, we all went on holiday to have a competition to see if we could jump in the most puddles, but there weren't any puddles. Duggee, Duggee! The plants are coming out!
Yay!
Wow! We've all grown something.
Wow!
Never mind, Happy.
You can have some of my onion.
I don't like onions.
Wow!
That's
a massive strawberry.
Yeah.
Can we make John the Crab now?
Oh, woof woof. Yes, you just need to swap the watermelon for a pineapple. And then follow the recipe again.
Step one.
Get the ingredients. Yay!
They're going to make me, Nigel. Me!
Got them!
And step two.
Prepare the ingredients.
Yay!
I think some adult supervision is required here, Duggee.
All of this reminds me of when I ran my own kitchen, Nigel.
Le Crabbe, a four-star fish-winning restaurant. La Poix Solitaire, on a bed of pressed sea sponge. Some of my finest work. And serving that to a very special customer changed my life forever.
Very good. Now all your preparation is done. You just need to do step three.
Put it together! Pineapple! Carrot tongs! Root stickers!
Roly! You bit one of them!
Ha! Orange claws! Banana slices! And blueberries!
Oh, will this be the perfect portrait of moi, Nigel?
Now, everyone, how did you get on?
Duggee made...
Nigel the Crab!
And we made...
John the Crab!
Oh, I don't think they've captured my best side, Nigel.
Now, squirrels, the best part of a recipe is...
Eating it!
Cover your eyes, Nigel. This won't be pretty.
Haven't the squirrels done well today, Duggee?
Woof!
Just time for one more thing.
Duggee hug!
Oh.
Duggee hug.